There are moments that define me. Moments when I dare to say,
I'm not done yet.
I'm not done yet.
I'm not done yet.